So the other night, we were all hanging out at the bar. What happened?
Well, what happened was, we got there around 7:30, and it was supposed to be light and breezy, just meeting a couple of people, and we were all having a good time. I was on my second martini, okay? Or almost finished with my second martini, okay? And we were having fun, and everybody was having a good time, and then all of a sudden, I glanced away from the conversation, because I got a little bored, honestly. And I noticed these other queens were having so much fun. I was looking at them laugh, and all of a sudden, it was just like everything in my world went slow motion. It was like their faces went from happy to sad, and disgust, and anger, and fear. And I didn't know what happened. I turned to my partner, Chris, and I noticed he went sour. I don't know what, I don't know how to say it. All of a sudden, I got this overwhelming smell that hit me. I almost got physically ill. And it was just like watching the Kennedy assassination. This girl had gave herself a wet fart and walked by us. It just ruined our moment. And it just, the evening was just not the same from that point. I can't talk.